Gwinnett County Police need your help tonight finding a missing person. They tell us 46-year-old Stephen Richard Say was last seen June 7th. That's when officials say he left his sister's house. Police say he responded to a text message on the 8th, but that was the last time he had contact with his family. Richard may be driving his white 2007 Lexus RX4 with Florida tags. If you have any information on his whereabouts, please call Gwinnett County Police.